Hi dear students, how are you all of you? Dear students, you all are very warmly welcome on our YouTube channel. Dear student, if you are new on our channel, please subscribe it. Yes, here we are understanding lesson number 4 and name of the lesson is Karan and Meenu's home. Yes, dear student, see poem number 1, lesson number 2, lesson number 3, and their exercises all are uploaded on our channel. To see, you can see these, okay, all the videos, and you can learn those videos. Even if you subscribe, you will get the notification of the lesson at the first. Yes, this is warm up which you will start before starting the lesson. What are these rooms for? Here they have given the name of 3 rooms, and for what we are using those rooms? Yes, bedroom. Dear students, for what we are using this bedroom? Here in the bracket, what will you write here? S L. What will you write? Sleeping. Yes, S L double E P I N G. For what you are using it? Sleeping. Dear student, what do you do in the kitchen? We cook food in the kitchen. So what will come here? Cooking. Yes. Cooking will come here. And here bathing. B A T H I N G. Bathing will come here. Yes. Now this bedroom we are using for sleeping, kitchen we are using for cooking, bathroom we are using for bathing. Now I will start with the lesson. Let's read. This is Karan and Meenu's house. Yes, reading. This is Karan and Meenu's house. There is a garden in front of the house. See, this is whose house it is, dear student? You can see the picture. I will show you. This is Karan and Meenu's house. What is there in front of their house? There is a garden. See, here you can see there is a garden in front of the house. Karan loves gardening. He waters the plant every day. Here you can see the Karan. He loves the gardening. And every day he give water to the plants. Close to the house are 2 tall trees. See, this is house, and close to house 2 tall trees are there. Can you see these 2 tall trees? Yes, these 2 tall trees are there. One is on the right and other is on the left. See, one is on the right side and one is on the left side of the house. Yes. Now new word is here. Garden means what? Garden, an area generally in front of a house with plants growing in it. Here is the garden picture. You can see this is the garden. Understood? Now let's go on the next page. See, there are 3 bedrooms in Karan's house. How many bedrooms are, dear student? There are 3 bedrooms in Karan's house. One is for Karan, the second is for Meenu and his sister, and the third is for their parents. Yes, in one bedroom Meenu lives, in another one bedroom is Karan, for Karan, second is for Meenu and his sister, and third bedroom is for mother and father. Each bedroom has a bathroom next to it, and each bedroom has a bathroom next to it. The drawing room is big, and they have drawing room also there for their home. The guests sit in the drawing room, and when the guests are coming in their house, you can see the guest came. The guest, they are sitting in drawing room. Next to the drawing room is the dining room. And next to the drawing room, there is a dining room. The dining room has a dining table with 4 chairs around it. and they have dining table at their home in the dining room, and dining room has a 4 chairs around it. Yes, here you can see the kitchen. The kitchen is at the back of the house. This is their kitchen, and this kitchen, it is at the back side of the house. It is small but clean. The kitchen is small but it's clean. Karan's parents cook food in the kitchen. And see, Karan's mother is there, Karan's father is there. They cook food in the kitchen. Now see, how many chairs are there around the dining table? There are 4 chairs around the dining table. Here, dear student, we have finished the lesson number 4. Yes, Karan and Meenu's home. Now, in the next video, we will see the exercise of this lesson. Thank you.